In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed PDF in WordPress step by step. Embedding a PDF in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a PDF embedded on your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. In the left side menu, hover over Plugins. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in PDF Embedder. You'll see the plugin PDF Embedder showing here. Click the Install Now button to install the plugin. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button to activate the plugin. Next, in the left side menu, click Post or Pages found in the left side menu. The steps are the same whether you want to embed your PDF file on a WordPress page or WordPress post. I'll click Post for this tutorial. Next, click Edit under the page or post you want to embed the PDF to. Next, scroll down where you want the PDF to be embedded at. Click the plus icon. In the search field, type in PDF. You'll see PDF Embedder. Click PDF Embedder. You'll see it says, click here to open media library to select PDF. Click this. Where you see upload files, click select files to upload the PDF file into WordPress. I'll select one I have ready to upload. Where you see media library, this is where you can select a PDF already uploaded into WordPress. I'll select the PDF. Next, click the Select button. You'll now see the PDF file here. You'll see over to the right where you can make changes to the size, like width and height. You'll see Toolbar Location. From the dropdown, you can choose different selections. Then you'll see Toolbar Hover. You can select Toolbar Appears Only on Hover, Over Document, or Toolbar Always Visible. Next, click the Update button to save your changes. I'll click the View Post icon here to bring up a preview of the post. Scroll down and you'll see the PDF file I embedded here. You'll see it's pretty big. Also, if I scroll down to the bottom of it, and hover over it, you'll see the toolbar showing only on hover as selected in the previous step. You'll see it showing at the bottom, which was what was selected from the dropdown. Let's change the size of this PDF. I'll go back to the editor for the post I embedded the PDF for, and I'll change the width and height to 500 for both for this tutorial. I'll click Update to save my changes. I'll click the View Post icon to bring up a preview of the post. I'll scroll down and you'll see the PDF size has been changed. That is how to embed PDF in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.